is our beautiful girl Lisa, and it's her first day in our house. We just rescued her. She was staying at the vet. She was so skinny, down to the bone, and we're gonna put her weight up. She's very super good temperament, super good temperament girl. It's just so sad to see her being dumped in a homeless on the street, walking up and down with a little puppy. You were a good girl saving that little puppy. She took care of a tiny little puppy, Leo. Leo was very small, and you could tell that she was just taking care of that little puppy and giving, you know, sharing her food and everything. She's so good temperament. Look at that. First day I'm meeting her, she's already kissing me, getting used to the house, and we have over 40 dogs in the house right now. She gets along with all the dogs, big and small dogs. Absolutely, look at how good, look at how good of a girl. I know, we're gonna give you lots of love, right? Because you wanna be loved, and you're such a good dog. Any family that has would be very lucky. Okay, we're gonna find you a good home. You're gonna be safe, okay? You're gonna be loved. What a wonderful girl. Absolutely fun. Oh, look at this. I can give you some belly rubbing. Some love. Yeah, some love. Look at that. Absolutely good girl. You're absolutely a wonderful girl. Yeah, I'll give you more belly rubbing. Yeah, okay, here. Where do you want to be? Where do you want to be, pet? Everywhere I go. Look at our dogs all crying. They all want mama to pet them. You're such a good girl. Such a wonderful one. We're gonna find her a really nice home. She's just so good. So loving. What a good girl. So wonderful. Okay?